Jesus, this is going to be my favorite Wednesday ever.